dad. I'm in here in a vintage video game shop, and I don't know if you remember, the first N64 you got me was from Japan. You got it before it came out in America. And it came in, and we couldn't do anything with it because it was all in Japanese, but a week later you got me the American one, and that was incredible. Look at all these. These are vintage games. Oh yeah, 1996. So vintage.